30 days, 30 servings, 90 pills, exotic supplement, does a lot of stuff, suspended solutions. I'm really, really liking it. Hey, what's up guys, it's Josh here. Today I wanna do a little review on this Zeolite. Suspended Solutions is a brand that I really, really trust. I don't know if you guys have seen my Ormus video, but I really, really like Ormus. I take it all the time. I've tried at least two different kinds of Ormus, maybe three, but my favorite brand of Ormus was 100% Suspended Solutions. So if you guys are making Ormus, one of my favorite supplements of all time, I'll be probably interested in the other supplements that you're making as well. There is a lot of information on this. If you do more research, you might find some extra stuff. I just wanted to repeat a couple of the basics that I found from the Suspended Solutions website. They also list some real life situations that this is used in. They're not just gonna claim, oh, it helps this. There's actually some studies and some people actually using this in real life. Some of the claims that we got here are removes heavy metals / chemical toxins. Sounds good to me. Balances the digestive system, allows for better vitamin absorption. It is a weapon against hangovers. It buffers the blood to between 7.35 and 7.45 pH. There was actually some more stuff in there. I think another thing that they say is that it has some sort of a honeycomb structure. Heavy metals and toxins get inside the honeycomb. Apparently you pee the honeycomb out really fast. So basically traps a bunch of bad stuff that you don't want, pees it right out. So giving you a nice detox, and that's kind of what it says right there, all natural mineral detox. Let's jump into the pros of this supplement. The pros is that it's from Suspended Solutions. Anything by them, I think, is going to be the highest quality. This has actually a good price to value ratio. Ormus, I think you get about 48 servings for about $35. This one, you get 90 pills. You're supposed to take three a day. I think they say you're supposed to take one in the morning, one in the afternoon, and one at night. To me, I try to do that, but I end up not being around my vitamins so much. So if it's been a while, I'll take two. The value of this is great. So you basically get a 30-day supply for $30, $1 a day. Pretty affordable for an exotic, really effective supplement such as this. And it also has multiple benefits. So it's not like it's just gonna do one thing. It's actually supposed to be good for your stomach. It's supposed to balance your blood. It's supposed to do a lot of stuff. So for only $1 a day and three pills, that's pretty good in my opinion. And on top of that, there are the actual capsules. They did make Ormus in capsules, but I think you get a better value getting the Ormus in the more liquidy form. I hadn't even tried the capsules. So this one only comes in capsules, and I think most people would prefer taking capsules to some sort of a liquid form. So this one is just priced really well and so easy to take, so easy to recommend. Those are the main pros to this one. The cons, in my opinion, there, I really don't have any with this one. The only con to this one is that I would say that I probably would prefer his Ormus to this. I found a little bit more of an effect off the Ormus. I did feel good off this, but if I was gonna recommend one thing to everybody, I still would edge his Ormus over this. However, I did really, really like this. That's the only con that I could really come up with. Who would I recommend this for? I would recommend this for somebody who really, really likes Ormus and wants to try something else from them, because I do think Ormus is the best, but this is something that I actually might mix in. It might take a lot. I really do enjoy it. It's good to try if you have stomach issues, because it's supposed to naturally kind of detox you and balance your guts. If you have stomach issues, kind of ongoing things, maybe this is something to try. Maybe this is something you could kind of get into. If you're somebody who regularly drinks alkaline water, if you're somebody who's like, I don't want to drink anything unless it's alkaline, you get into a situation where you don't have the most alkaline stuff, or you're drinking some sort of sugary thing at the store, you could probably take this and help you balance the alkaline of your body naturally. And on top of that, alkaline water, I heard, is artificially pH boosted, so it doesn't really last that long. It's kind of like a fake boost. Like eventually that charge is going to go away. And on top of that, your body is supposed to be charged at around, like, I'm pretty sure it's like 7.5 pH. It is kind of cool if you're drinking like 10 or 11 pH water. Say if you're really acidic, it's going to raise it faster. But at the same time, if you're already at a 7.5 and you're drinking like 11 pH water, it's going to raise it more than you need. And you have like stomach acid and stuff too. So you need this right balance of acid to pH. This is just something nice to have if, you know, you really are into the pH waters and you only want to drink pH water. You could have this around, pop a few whenever you're not feeling good or you don't have access to it. That was kind of like the main thing for me, was balancing your blood pH. I absolutely loved it. This is also good to try if you get a lot of hangovers, if you drink a lot. I have not gotten drunk and then try to see if this works. I have no idea if it does, but If they're gonna put it on the website, it probably has some effect, so it might be worth trying if you're somebody who likes to drink alcohol. And also, if you have problems with heavy metals or you're worried about heavy metals, this is supposed to be a natural mineral detox. So overall, I really did enjoy the zeolites. I do think this is a very, very good supplement, and I think this is definitely something worth trying to see if it works in with you. And I'm pretty picky about my prices. I don't like to spend a lot of money, but I think this is actually pretty affordable. 30 days, 30 servings, 90 pills, exotic supplement, does a lot of stuff, suspended solutions. I'm really, really liking it. But let me know if you've tried the suspended solutions brand Ormus. I'd be very interested to see. Let me know if you've tried Zeolite, this from this brand or from other brands. I'd be very interested to see. Also, if you have some more facts on Zeolite, did I miss a few things? Let me know down below. We can get like a nice discussion going. Overall, I really, really did like this product. I just had to say, if you've never tried these products, I do recommend the Ormus. But if you already like the Ormus and you wanna try something else, check out this Zeolite. We're on the road to 50,000 subscribers, and I could not do it without any of you guys' help. You guys are the best. I'm having a great day out here. Hopefully, having a great day at home. See you all in the next video. Peace. I just wanted to write down a little bit of the basics that I found out from the website of